culture meets ready-to-wear. That's the signature look of Hong Kong's contemporary label, Ground Zero.
The brand idea is kind of like a recognition, having a pop culture, a street culture. We are brothers. We share a lot of interests. Movie, music, cartoons, robots. Of course, fashion is something that we always talk about and something that we dreamed of.
Philip followed his dream by studying fashion design in London.
One day, Eric showed me his graphic design. And I think it's so cool to put into fashion, and then that's how we initially have this idea.
The idea was to create limited edition art and garment pieces. A graphic designer by training, Eri Chu's prints are a key feature of the brand's look. His inspiration?
Anything from cartoons, from movies, and some comics.
Subtle classic comic character references can be found in many of their designs.
We find it very interesting that if we put two elements that conflict with each other and put it together in order to create something new, this is quite interesting, like our spring-summer collection. The idea is to put street culture into ready-to-wear. We create some denim jacket silhouettes, but we use chiffon and we put a lot of ruffles and put a lot of feminine elements into it. This is the contrast that we always use. Also, we have a drapey dress and we put a very streety graphics on the dress. I think it's quite interesting.
Ground Zero will showcase their Spring-Summer 2015 collection at the Hong Kong Fashion Extravaganza in January.
For the Spring-Summer collection, we were trying to create our own Ground Zero gang, inspired by a lot of street culture, a lot of wire prints, the bar wire, and put it into ready-to-wear clothes. I think it's quite interesting to have this kind of contrast.
Having already made their big break in Europe and staging several shows in Paris, Fashion Extravaganza will be a homecoming for the brothers as they officially show their work to a Hong Kong audience for the first time.
I think Hong Kong has a very special characteristic that West meets East, and the fusion thing is already in our blood. We never tried any shows in Hong Kong, and we are very excited to have the local support, to see how the reaction of the collection from the Hong Kong media and our friends. So we are pretty excited. No.